First, open your Autocount account book, login. Here we'll see the license is 500 limit transaction. Exit your Autocount. Now go to window right footer, find the green folder Autocount server, right click. Click the server setting. Now you are in the license setting, click view button.
Click get online button. Okay. After completed you can close the pages. Okay.
Now log in to your Autocount account book. Now showing permanent license. You are successfully done.